It's a very slow section. No painted path for you to take. Kind of just figure out as we go, I guess. There's Lorik, Qui'in, or whatever his name is.
Back again. What can this old Turian do for you today?
I've been thinking over your difficulties with Anelaus.
Indeed?
So if I help you, you'll help me.
Yes. You need to get into the garage. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
You have a plan?
I do. Violence against Mr. Anelaus's thugs may be necessary. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
I'll focus on trying to get your evidence. If I'm lucky, I won't have to fight anyone.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
Okay, where is your office?
What sort of office?
I'm sorry. The hotel is off limits to those without a corporate account.
Nope.
Don't hang up. Elder brother.
I delivered your package.
I got my package. Now go away before the guards catch us talking.
Okay. I wonder what the difference is if I would have sold it to him directly. I guess I could look it up in a FAQ, but I'm too lazy for that. Gotta find this guy's office, though. Guess we're going back down again. That's the only way I can see where we can go. Unless somewhere around here. No. Nope. This way, down the elevator again. Office. Nope. It's gotta be around here somewhere. This way? No, that's the garage. I don't want to go there. Yeah. Oh, hello. Here we go.
From all I've heard, blizzards are quite common here.
Let's check out your office. Why would your office be placed right next to a parking lot? That is not prime real estate, in my opinion. Try not to kill anyone. try anyways.
Freeze! Henshan security. This office is sealed.
Lorik Qui'in gave me a pass in.
Qui'in? Are you working for him? He's under investigation.
Anelaus is paying you to shake this place down. Does Captain Matsuo know you're here?
Hey, I'm not the one who wants Qui'in. Anelaus has a varin up his ass about this guy. How about this? You pretend you didn't see us, we'll pretend we didn't see you.
Yeah, more paragons. Oh. I guess we are fighting our way through this. No choice. What happened to pretending not seeing you here? Jeez. How is that easy? Sit down. Sit down. Let's see here. He needs to get to his office, right? So long. Go this way. Must be something else I can hack in this office. Jeez. I feel like I'm gonna screw this up somehow. Go further in, I guess. The objective, I think, is on top of me. Oh! What about these doors? Can I get in here? Yeah, I can. Thank you. Man, so much hacking. Medigel. Extensions. Guess that's it. Here we are. Med kit. Okay, we got the evidence that we need. Let's go back. Jeez, man. Uh-oh.
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
You have me at a disadvantage, miss.
Oh, now you're gonna show some respect? I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Anelaus would throw you off-world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
You're here off-duty breaking the law for bribe money. You expect us to feel bad for stopping you?
I didn't want to fight them. They fired first.
Well, I don't need a gun to rip you to pieces.
Well, so much for making new friends. for some powers here. Throw. Overkill. Sorry, Liara. You may be a MILF, but you still gotta die. Oh, Jesus, man. That's a lot of guys. You're down. Whew. Stay frosty. One more. Downed. Gotcha. All right, let's go talk to our bro here.
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
It's probably Analeas's thugs ripping the place apart.
Smartass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Qui'in. I'll be waiting.
Ooh. Sounds sexy. Hotel for drinks. You guys know what that means in dating terms. I'm just kidding. If a girl sleeps with you after one drink, probably not a girl you want to spend the rest of your life with. Just saying. Just keep that in mind. Alright, do not talk to Qui'in yet. There she is.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Noveria Internal Affairs.
Why is an Internal Affairs agent here?
The Executive Board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months. I want you to convince Qui'in to testify before the Board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
You work for Analeas. Can't you just take his records?
He's a crook, not a moron. He doesn't keep logs on his computer saying, this month I stole 3 million credits. Keen's testimony and records are everything I need to prove Analeas' guilt in one package.
You're not so nice anymore.
Why don't you ask Qui'in directly?
I'm Analeas' secretary. You'd think he'd believe me? That he'd meet me in some dark alley with his evidence?
I thought corruption was the rule on Noveria.
The rule is, don't rock the boat. Self-interest is tolerated if it doesn't interfere with business. Analeas is driving customers away.
I need Keen's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
In the long run, it is better to remove the source of the problem.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
All right, I'll talk to Qui'in and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
Okay, should ask for payment there. Oh my god. No! It's happening again! Ah, fudge. Ugh. This worked last time, hopefully it works this time. There we go. Thank God.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it? I have no interest in a public spectacle.
Everyone on this station is chafing under Analeas' extortion. You might end up a hero.
My employers rely on the goodwill of the executive board to work here.
The board was already investigating Analeas. They're concerned about the worm and their own fruit.
All right. It is obvious that I cannot dissuade you. Very well. I will testify.
Damn.
Make whatever arrangements you need with your contact, I will wait here.
That was 24 Paragon. Are you serious? That's craziness. Gotta check this out. Yeah, we're getting closer. We're about halfway now.
It's only another 8,076 to be over 9,000. You guys like that? I think I did that right in my head, the math. Okay. Let's get going here. And all because I invested all that stuff into charm. All those points. You guys are bros. Give me the heads up what I need to do here. I need a pass to the garage, please.
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
It took some persuasion, but Qui'in has agreed to testify.
That's a world of stress off my back. I'll take the evidence for safe transport. I didn't think you'd help me, being a Spectre and all. I guess some of you can be all right.
So, how about getting me into the garage?
While you were working on Qui'in, I got you a garage pass. Be careful up there. I have an arrest to make. Wish I had time to change into something easy to move in. I hate skirts.
This is an outrage. I'll see that you never work in this sector again.
Yeah, get a move on.
You, Shepard! I demand you place this bitch under arrest!
You have the right to remain silent. I wish to God you'd exercise it. See you around the galaxy, Commander. I owe you a beer.
Nice. 8 Paragon. Damn. This keeps rolling in. What do I want here? What does this do? More health is always nice. Good. I guess this is part of the section of the game where Shepard kind of just distances himself skill-wise from the rest of the players. He gets 2 points for every 1 point that they get. So he's gonna be all-star at the very end of this game, probably. But now we finally have access to that stupid garage. Took a while wandering this place. Oh God. But we are here now. Got a lot of Paragon for those last couple sequences.
I heard the administrator's been arrested. Any chance you had something to do with that?
He was corrupt.
Most people here are. I wish you could take them all down. So what can I do for you today?
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Alright, let's get going.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
Ooh, a tank. The hell's that thing? Shit. Whoa! Shit. Get out of the way! Freaking blocking me, oh my god. Death destroyers are destroying me! Fuck. Now, Liara's dead, Talia's dead. Fantastic. Good. Why do you move so freaking fast? Ow, 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 ow.
Take out those hostiles.
Trying. Wait, why don't? Yeah, I don't. I got an idea. There we go. Haha.
On my way.
That makes life easier now. Let's just search this area first for things that we could possibly use. Fuel tank that will blow up if I shoot it. I don't know why I didn't think about that before.
What did you do here, Commander?
Me? I'm the victim here. The Geth attacked us.
Geth? You expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, the Matriarch packed them in the shipping container she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia Sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
I need numbers, Captain. A dozen? 100?
Dozens, at least. They're machines. You could pack them tightly. I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about loose Geth, there may be an investor panic.
Okay, now we can get into our little tank here. Guess not. Upgrade kit. I guess we can only take the aforementioned Mako. Oh god, how I hate piloting you.